We're good to go.
I got this new pop filter as well. It's pretty sick. I'm like OCD about it though. It really has to be... Alright, well, let's go. Let's go. This Stratus, I think. Yeah, where are we? There. I always go to Agia. I know it's probably the worst place to go. I like Agia because there's a lot of shit there. Okay, we're pretty close to the old outpost. Fuck, everyone's going there. The only bad thing about Stratus, there's not a lot of places to loot. There's really the two good places are Agia and the airbase. And Camp Rogian, kind of. And Air Station Mike's pretty decent. But, like, if you get fucked there, there's really nowhere else. So... I don't really know where to go. Look for a Kiar, maybe. Dude's getting that. Okay, where is that over there? That's the northwest. Maybe I'm actually not that far from Agia. I could run. I might find a Kiar here in this road if I'm lucky. So let's just do that. A little bitch got my car. There's another one there. Hopefully he doesn't fuck it up. There's two, actually. Yeah, let's try and go for that car. Guy's going for it as well. Come on, dude, get up. Don't fucking lie down. Says in bedtime. If he gets that car, I'm gonna be pissed. I think it's gonna be close if he starts running for it. He's kind of got the advantage on the hill. There is another one, but he might try to run me over if he's a little bitch. We're good. Hope I don't crash. Fucking hate driving these off-roads. I hate driving just in general on Arma. I fucking suck at it. Oh god. I gag up the other car. Ugh, the sun. Alright, I'm gonna risk it and go through here. I know this has been looted, but yeah, it's all been opened. Fuck it, let's just go. Wow. All part of the plan. Take that. Fuck these doors, seriously. M9, nice. I like this gun. We're good. Let's go. Alright, we've got... How many kills today? One just? Yeah, we traded with that one guy. It's the one kill we got. Alright, we'll take this. It's... 12 round shotgun, but it's better than nothing. Another M9, we'll take the ammo. There we go. Wow, this thing's got a fucking insane range. Uniform. Take that. All right, let's go. Got a wetsuit. Didn't see if he had a gun. I think he did have something. Nothing this one. He had an M4. Why wasn't he using it? Heard a car stop, where was that? Okay, let's keep going. Okay, I thought I picked up a better scope, maybe I didn't. Don't need that. We'll keep this in case we find an AK. Don't need that. TRG, two TRGs in the one room. We'll bag the ammo. Tell if anyone's up there, there usually is. shots over to the west. Did they change the zoom in this game? I noticed that yesterday as well when I was playing. Oh shit. What was I playing? Fucking Breaking Point. It seems like they increased the zoom in this a lot. Alright, this has all been looted. Circle up yet? It's not. Alright, I can't see anyone up there, but there probably is. We'll just assume there is, so I'll not go up. Shots to the southeast. That sun is fucking me over. Alright, we're not too badly geared. All I really need is a silencer and a slightly longer range scope. I've got first aid, I've got lots of ammo for this. So that's kind of all I need. There's the better scope. Did I take it? Oh, it's on. Alright, we're good. Just a silencer and I am fucking fairly well geared. Ooh, fuck, I thought that was a me. We'll take. I did hear someone over here somewhere. Come on, give me a silencer. I will take. We've got like 10 mags for this now. It. Jesus. Oh my god. That's only a flare. Shots might be up on that other tower. RCU, Jesus. ARCU, I do like that scope. We'll actually swap them out. Alright, is the circle up yet? No. What the fuck? Alright, where to go? Alright, circle's up. Where is it? Oh fuck. Well, I need to find a QR, otherwise I'm... Well, I have first aid, but I don't really want to take hits, so I'm just gonna run now. We gotta fucking go. Someone's been through here. Let's go. There probably will be other guys leaving here right now. So hopefully they're in front of me and not behind. That's the car I fucked up. Oops, that could have been my getaway. Alright, 3 minutes. I don't know if I can make this in 3 minutes or not. There is a car there, I wonder if it's good to go. I think it's good. Hopefully no one else is running this way as well for it. Let's go. 2 minutes. We should make it now in the car, provided I don't crash. Oh fuck. Come on. This requires all my concentration to drive this and not crash. It's kind of pathetic. We have to go off road here as well. We're at the circle, so we're fine. Hopefully there isn't anyone waiting for us. It's gonna end near the coast as well. Oh fuck. Get as close as I can to the center and then just get out. Fuck the car. Oh, there's an ATV there. Fuck. Don't know where that was from. Fuck him anyway, we're gonna go. Oh, right beside me. I fucking heard his footsteps. Okay, I need somewhere to go where I have cover. Fuck, I'm gonna crash. Where to go? Goddamn. I need cover somewhere just where they're not gonna see me. Maybe down here. Fuck, I'm fucked, I'm fucked, I'm fucked. Get up over this hill, I'm gonna get out. Okay, that'll do. Hopefully no one's on this side. Alright, but in a bad position now. Those guys are up there. Where am I at? I'm pretty near the center right now. Is it behind me? Okay, anyone over there? There's a car there. I'm not sure if anyone left it or if it just spawned there. I did hear like a grenade or explosion or something behind me. Which is kind of scary. Kind of scary. There's got to be a guy up there. That little building there, there's probably someone. Was there a crate? I never see crates now. I've played like five rounds of this like the past week, and I've never found or seen a crate drop. Maybe they're like more rare. Need to be careful that side there. Need all these RCOs either. Alright, I can drop my backpack now if I need to. Pretty much everything I need is here. I've 2 first aid, yeah. Me? Okay. Where am I at? 51, 38. I'm right here. Alright. I'm gonna be fine for another little while. I need to go north a little bit. See him. I'm kind of fucked though. It's right there. I can't see if I'm hitting him or not. I don't know where my shots are landing. I see the dust from his gun when he shoots, but I can't see where mine's landing. Can I zero with this gun? I can't. Is there someone else shooting at me? Okay, there's someone else shooting now. Fuck, I need to move. I hit him once there. Fuck. Where's that as well? A fucking bazooka. There's only 8 people to go. The fuck? I really don't know if there's anyone on this side. I hit that guy once when he moved. So he's probably pretty low. It was a pretty high up shot. It was like his chest somewhere I hit. So he's probably fucked. I come around this way. I'm fucked if there's someone up there. There is as well. Six to go. I don't know how many were shooting at me. I saw that one guy, but it sounded like someone from over this direction, like up there, was shooting at me as well. Which is weird because I was completely in no cover on that side. Oh, I'm right beside the edge right here. So if anyone comes this way, I'm kind of fucked as well. No cover. Don't have any boost items. See, I don't think you can. Can you zero with this? No, you can't. Yeah, I prefer the ARCO. Okay, I'm gonna drop my backpack. I don't need it now. How did that guy not see me? I have no idea. Oh my god. Heard the footsteps. See, that's the big thing about this game. You learn most of the time. There we go. You spot the people that moves if you stand still. Like, stood still like this, even someone like running towards me probably won't even see me unless they see me move. It's very hard to spot people that's like in cover behind something, even laying prone. So it kind of pays off just like sit, even just chill. Like, it's kind of camping, I know, but still. You have to kind of do it. You have to play the game. Okay, what did that guy have? The only thing I want is a silencer. How many is left? Three left. There's a guy over there, and I think there's a guy up there somewhere. I don't know if that was the guy that was shooting me earlier. Well, anyone on this side should have heard those shots on this guy and that guy, so I think both these last two guys are either up there or on this side of the hill, the other side. I could get my car again, it's not totally fucked, I just crashed it on the rock and couldn't be fucked to reverse it out. So if I needed, I could get the car. Circle's gonna shrink. we're pretty close. It's pretty much where I was before is the edge. Up there. And a fairly good cover as well on this side of the hill. Where's the far side? Over there. Could go up. See, the only thing is, if I push up, that's pretty much right beside where my car was. People are going to notice that car right away. I need to go. I've only one first aid kit. I could try and loot this guy. See if he had any first aid. First aid kit. Fuck that. Alright. We've got an extra first aid. It's worth it. Oh, I see a guy. Oh my god, I'm headshot. I'm gonna die. I'm not good position here. I wonder where he is. If I know four mags. Could be down there. Okay, I'm gonna go ballsy mode. I'm gonna push up a little bit. Woo! Good game, bro. Cheers, guys. That was a good game. I had a feeling the guy was here. That's why I pushed up. It's a good game. What does this guy have? Wait, an MK. Fuck, my favorite gun. Alright, that was a good game, guys. Very good game. That satisfied my battle royale hunger. I got the chicken dinner. Lovely.